fucking tired myself, man. It's fucking one hand right here.
The thing is, when it's muddy like that and you're tired, that's what happened. I hit one of those fucking roots. And fucking, I saw it coming. I'm like, fuck. I tried to get the front end up and it was too muddy. Took my fucking front end right out.
These fingers are like stuck shut. Oh, I was trying to keep them open. Now, who would go that way?
What?
So who would try to go that way anyway? You see the turn goes this way. No drink. Thank you. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, come on, let's go!
Oh, wait a minute, it's like that shit now? You're here for 10 minutes? No.
That's what you get for waiting for us.
I texted Justin, I'm going back. And I was like, nah, I can't be a dick. Because then Doug will yell at me.
We're going down already.
That dude said they were going to kind of fuck us over and not let us back in that thing. By whatever time, I don't know.
5 minutes.
But
it's only like 9 miles, and a lot of it you said is...
We already wrote it.
Yeah, a lot of it is back through that same forest.
Why are you yelling at me? Get the fucking bike
and run it. Yeah. Take off, Dougie. Get the fuck out of here.